Aye. Take care.
Listen, I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. I thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest. I can tell them to come...
Tool.
Well, hey! Looking into it, Cap. See ya.
Thank you. How we doing? You got it. Leave it to me. See you later.
Fine, right? Sure.
Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I can do that.
Yeah. What's it going to be? There you go. Okay, bye-bye.
Aye. Take care.
What's up?
First broke forest to build generic strip malls and tract mansions. San Andreas, we won't be broken hypocrites forever. Brought to you by the San Andreas Tourism Board.
See you on the flip side.
You can cancel that gym membership because fat chips have all the crunches you need.
So, the Diamond has a huge army of private security just waiting for something like this. We gotta rig the odds in our favor a little bit, huh? I got some intel that one of them likes getting pissed drunk in a motel I just sent over. Guy's gotta be a freak. Like, no judgment on the drinking, but this motel is a shithole. Take him out and see if you can get anything from his phone.
motherfucking asshole!
He down? See if he's got any other security guys in his phone. Okay, go get him. The more of these assholes you take down now, the less you'll see later at the Diamond.
Your security is our concern. Please call us if you need anything.
It's like when you pre-order the bottles before you get to the club. We won't regret putting in that extra work.
The inside track is open, and the excitement is addictive.
Very
simple. Pick your horse and
head into the
restroom
and plant an explosive in one of the toilets. The mess that comes next will definitely cause a panic.
client finally remembers my number.
Make it down that shaft with a pulse, you'll need to rappel. Head over to this hideout. These guys are very legit and will definitely have a couple of extras you can, borrow.
Die! What a pansy!
apartment should have plenty of gas masks that you could throw on in the security tunnel. Let's, rob some first responders, huh?
See you around.
One of the valet guys at the casino will have a key card that has access to the podium storage area. And I already got a name. So let's go fuck him up and find out what he knows, huh?
What's up? Bye.
Yo, is this the sanitation department? Nah, chill. I'm just kidding. But we'll absolutely get into the diamond with these disguises. We need to get the van and some uniforms to really sell it, but this is gonna be great.
Trigger, motherfucker! Shit! What in the world do you think you're doing here?
Oosh!
Yo, I got so much respect for you after that. Seriously. Ugh. And don't worry, once you've dropped everything off, we'll get it all cleaned up and ready for you on your first day on the job.
Later.
Okay, you ready to steal this card? Because you look ready. Seriously, I mean, you know, I'd believe you if you were coming by to clean some toilets. Okay, so, it's showtime!
What's up? Come on in.
Okay, I'll help you get in character. I got a friend here in LS who does improv, and I help him with this all the time. You are here to clean up all the poop water so everyone can go back to playing blackjack.
That's what's
Follow up. A guard to find the mess, then sneak off to the elevator once he leaves.
Later.
Won't work away from the mess, so I would just head to the service room. If you play your cards right, you'll get down the elevator shaft before they even see you. It's a long way down, but it'll land you right in the podium storage area. Time to break out the rappels.
Picking up what you're putting down. Die!
Bye.
Who needs the lucky wheel? Am I right? Take it easy.
You're incredible, you savage.
Pablo!
That's not Pablo.
Yes, it is. Igor Pavlovich, rescue at large. Comrades, you're too late. Already I have flooded your movies with communist propaganda. Your workers will dig and rise up.
Hey! Enjoy what's left of society!
What's up, Jefe? You got it. Leave it to me.
You're fine, right? Sure.
it, friend. Looking into it, Cap. See ya.
Everything good?
All right, that's a good choice. Yusuf's gonna love it. Here's the plan. We're heading back to the Maze Bank Arena. Time to disrupt another one of Dugan's halftime shows. This car is in the lineup. And guess what? You know the band that do the music? This is literally their car. They donated it. How sick is that? Yusuf is gonna lose his mind when he hears about it.
This is the town that made mass murder into nostalgia. Of course, to become truly popular, your murder has to be both unsolved and gruesome. In a town full of alien spotters, adults dressed as zombies.
Alright, so bad news. The Duggins got shipments of armor coming in for their private security. What the fuck do they think is gonna happen at this family outing? Damn! Anyway, I don't think you want to deal with all that, right? So the good news. We can make sure that armor never gets to see the big day. Head to this lockup, and then we'll be able to find the other shipments.
that job!
God damn it!
You're
done!
We need a medic! Get behind something!
Shipments in there somewhere. There's the rest of the shipments. Take them out so we don't have to deal with any super Duggins on game day.
Without these. Okay, so don't ask why, but I'm on a first-name basis with the costume guy in Vespucci. You should head over there to pick up a mask. Just because your face is, you know, it's memorable. No offense.
Goodbye, friend.
Thank you.
at the arena, so let's try to look like fans. I think Suburban carries a lot of LS Panic merch.
Look around, it's pretty self-explanatory. All I seem to do is cover the shifts of girls who've been sacked for getting too fat. No way, I'm not.
To get into Maze Bank Arena. Now, they're used to seeing that shit pull into the stadium all the time. They're filming a commercial with a truck right now in this warehouse. So grab that shit.
Take care.
Hey! Landers!
Okay, so Maze Banks put immobilizers in all their arena cars. So let's deal with that ahead of time. Meriwether is constantly developing these, bypass modules that can
bus module will let us actually get the car out of the arena. Now just drop it off at the yard.
What's up? Bye.
Okay, we're gonna need some VIP passes to get into the Duggan's private box. A Maze Bank is always getting renovated, so any workshops used by previous contestants end up abandoned. There still could be an extra pass laying around one of them, so let's give it a shot.
Don't underestimate it. Just bring that pass back to the yard and I'll make sure it looks up to date.
See you around.
Hey! Take it easy.
What do you do when you finally win the lottery? I'm gonna have my ex-wife strangled. Start dreaming. Play the San Andreas State Lottery and have all your fantasies come true.
Rehab Island. A tiny island. 10 desperados.
What's up?
Hey.
Massive pile of cocaine and tons of relapses. Reality finally gets real on CNT.
Germs. It's kill or be killed. Night warfare in your home. Of all the places in your home, your carpet is the battleground where the fighting is the nastiest. That's where I come in. Mr. Spot. Ordinary cleaner thieves.
I'm going to miss the gallery redemption exhibition.
Just up there!
Again! Every time a show comes to that place I want to see, I have to go visit my parents.
Oh, okay, Wanda. You must be alone right now.
Just have your pass out and ready.
I'd love to be in there with you.
What's the good word?
Just lost me another client. Fucking amateurs. I'm gonna need me some more meds.
Wanda, your husband isn't gonna leave Afghanistan until the president personally grabs him by the neck and chucks him out. Don't worry, Wanda, I'm deploying.
Okay, there should be an elevator that goes up to the private box.
The
This area is private.
Once you get in that box, get your weapons out. They are not gonna let you get anywhere near that car.
You're a dead man! Get behind something! You piece of shit!
Shut my lid!
Thank you.
Man, you wanna watch the Marina Wars? Cause not gonna lie, I'm craving that shit now. Laters!
Hey.
You need something?
Aye.
Sure.
Before you know it. You showed up on that last job. Lot more cash where that come from if you keep it up. Peace. How's that job coming? Aye, bye.
Well, hey! Okay, I'm on it! I'll be here!
Okay, okay, I see you. That's a cool car. And check out who's gonna lead us right to it. My homie, King Tiny. Turns out, the cops weren't into it when we broke him out before, and they got him right back there on charges of jailbreak. So, I figure we used the same strat. Hell, it worked last time. And he's gonna tip us off to another gangster's tricked-out ride. Yusuf's gonna freak!
Okay, I'm all for boosting our chances of success, especially when we're doing something this dumb. Now, Mission Row Precinct needs to be as unprepared as possible for this shit. Let's take out some of their equipment, like their gas masks, for example. Drop by the LSPD lockup I just sent you, and we'll take it from there. Out of there now. Not that I thought you would die, because I didn't. Okay, so don't ask why, but I'm on a first-name basis with the costume guy in Vespucci. You should head over there to pick up a mask, just because your face is, you know, it's memorable. No offense.
Friend.
place out of a shitty auto shop. Now, they have a bunch of stolen armored cars there. And I'm sure if you did a little browsing, you'll find a solid getaway vehicle. Fair warning, though. These guys aren't gonna let it go without a fight.
Hijo de tu puta madre.
You might need some weapons once you're outside of the police station, just in case things go south. Now, I had my buddy over at Ammunition arrange a little spread for you. All you got to do is pick them up.
There you go.
So we're trying to keep this non-leak.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Hey! See you on the flip side. Alright, Mission Road locks down hard after dark, and we can't exactly do this shit in broad daylight. The way I see it, there's only one way in. The roof. How you feeling? Ready to steal a police chopper? Yeah, I thought so.
You need something?
Later.
Laders.
I won't sugarcoat it. We're gonna need to get you some gear if you're going to survive this shit. A jailbreak is pretty high up on the LSPD's kill immediately list, and we don't want to go in there and start shooting cops just for a car. So let's pick up some tactical armor and gas grenades. I'm sending you the location of this IAA lockup where they've been selling a bunch of equipment to the highest bidder. Getting in the middle of that will get you everything you need.
germs. It's killed.
All cool?
Killed in the great warfare in your home. Of all the places in your home, your carpet is the battleground where the fighting is the nastiest. That's where I come in. Mr. Spot, ordinary.
Take it easy.
Stains, dirt, germs, and life behind. I don't. I kill everything. I clean and disinfect the toughest stains and kill 99.9% of germs and living. I can cleanse a crime scene or strip a baby to the bone in less than an hour. Mr. Spot destroys away wine stains. Dead. Mud. Dead. Cat vomit. Dead.
What's up?
Moon blood. Whatever it is, it's dead. Bye-bye. You're dead. Dead, Julie. You're still dead. And ink stains? Dead. 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 Your teenager is shooting DNA on every surface of the house. Mr. Spot cleans it away. If you want, it'll even clean him away. Mr. Spot, a squirt is all you need. Then boom, nothing.
Criminals fear him. Police respect him. Women need him. Men envy him. He's the square-jawed yet world-weary hero your dad always wanted to be. He's the diamond in the rough, fighting crime by breaking rules that haven't been written yet. He's even, when appropriate, seen with ethnics and women. The Bald Eagle Broadcasting System presents Gordon Moorhead in Moorhead Rides Again! He smokes 60 a day. He drinks a quart of rye at lunch. He has incredible powers of reasoning. And he keeps America safe.
Okay, you ready for this crazy shit? Now pick up the police chopper and start making your way over to Mission Row. I'll call you in a bit, once I've done some breathing exercises.
Once you got your hands on those keys, get them over to my boy's cell. He should be on the lowest level, aka the basement. The gas won't have made it down there yet, so be ready. Keep it non-lethal. You find the cells? Figure out how to get them open. If there's a computer nearby, it'll take out the emergency locks. After all his escape attempts, they don't take any chances with him.
You!
Hey, hey, over here! You Jamal's partner? Then let's go, baby, let's go! Okay, the back door is the quickest way out of here. I've been memorizing the code everybody punches into that lock. Let's hit it. I got a chopper waiting nearby.
Oh yeah, did I mention that King Tiny has a chopper? Podcast must be doing pretty good, right? That's how he's getting out of town. We just got to get him to it. Oh, those sirens are everywhere! Make sure you pick up your weapons once you get outside, just in case.
Good with the car once you drop me off in one piece.
you need, boss. Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Hi. See you around. Hey.
The Los Santos.
I'll bet you'll be ready to use that the second you get out the door.
I got this. Back before you know it.
You're fine, right? Sure.
Well, hey!
Whoops!
Okay, I'm on it. I'll be here.
Toilet cleaner. And believe me, your toilet will be cleaned after you've smoked some of it. Of course, Vinewood being Vinewood, it's not all about leather dudes trying to show up on their motorcycles.
So now that we've broken a felon out of jail together, does this mean we're homies? I mean, it's cool if we're not or whatever, I just... Never mind. See you on the flip side. To get paid. Take the vehicle to terminal. Everything is set up for it to be shipped over to Yusuf in Liberty City. I told him all about it, all the history behind it, and everything. He is so fucking pumped.
Another week, another piece of good news from Jamal. Another excuse to pop open a magnum of champagne and raise a toast to the picture of you I keep above my hot tub. That is how close we are, my friend. It's so close, it's like, you know, we came up together from the same streets. No diggity. Keep it real out there, baby.
Time to get paid. Take the vehicle to terminal. Everything is set up for it to be shipped over to Yusuf in Liberty City. I told him all about it, all the history behind it, and everything. He is so fucking pumped.
You know, sometimes I have an itch that only American-made cars can scratch, you know? It's the same itch that can only be scratched by watery beer and cheap hookers. Sometimes you need the simple things in life, and here you are, sending to me a vapid perfect. The beer and the hookers I already have, but this will be a great weekend. Be in touch soon.
Later.
Take it easy.
Hey.
I say holla, you say dollar. Holla. Okay. Cool. Let's get these wheels shipped to Yusuf. Head to terminal and drop it off. I told him all about the story behind it and everything. He is psyched for real, bro. Jamal tells me there's a Pegasi on the way. Listen, homie, your timing couldn't be better. I was at the club last night getting into a spending war with the next VIP table. Before I knew what was happening, I promised everyone a new car. So now I need to deliver. You came in clutch, for real. Speak soon.
cool?
Laters.
Bye.